New York subway shooter has his first day in court. The judge orders Frank James held without bail.
And a big moment in the recovery of the young mall shooting victim. The latest on her condition. Welcome to KCAL News at 8, streaming live on CBS News Los Angeles. I'm Susie.
Thank you so much for joining us on this Thursday night. I'm Jack Vaughn. The top story tonight is breaking news. A deadly officer-involved shooting in Atwater Village.
It started as a pursuit. Desmond Shaw, live in Sky 9 tonight with a chaotic series of events. Desmond.